Hi everyone, and welcome to part 9 of In the Future. Neymar, Grobno is the team, and we are gonna play against Hommel and Slavia Moser today. Home against Hommel, away against Slavia Moser. And this is how it's been going since we last met. We last met here with the two goals from Alfredo Pirits, the win at home against Chasseur. Then we beat FC Minsk 4-3, Mazan, Pirits, Korzun and Olinik. A big loss against Dynamo Minsk, who are right up there. Then it was a friendly, this one doesn't really count. Two draws, one after another, a 0-0 against Lomevichki, and a 2-2 draw against Granit, 2-2 Alfredo Pirits and Ignacio Rosa scored our goals. Then we back to winning Wales against Neper Mogilev, 1-0 Ignacio Rosa with another goal, until we lost against Torpedo Szczecina, 3-2, a brace by Ignacio Rosa again. And that's it. I mean, that leaves us somewhere 9th in the league. Not good, not bad, just about good, just about enough. But let's see, the top half. So we are round about top half at the moment, and we will be playing the first round today, the last game of the first round. So, and this is the team we're gonna go with. Kuzmin will be in goal, Vukomanovic, Bikov, Timonkov, Jok and Maslov are the back four, with Paul, Butarevic, Olinik, Rosa, Gravak and Pirits up front. As you remember, I made a huge mistake by signing only other nationalities, no Belarusians. So I guess the next thing to do is try to sign some Belarusians in the next window, at least, or at least try. So Neymar, Grodno in green, Hommel in white, who have kicked us off from left to right. But it's our highlight now. Butarevic over to Rosa. Can he turn in? Olinik again, Grokov, Paul. Yes! And that's one. Hommel. Hommel are behind us, so that's not really a bad thing. But yeah, we are a mid-table team, I think. Now, I think we can say we are a mid-table team. If I haven't said it before, we are using the Work the Space skin. There's a link in the description. I think there is a link, at least. But there will be a link today for sure, if I remember. Yeah, but so we're 8. Now we are bang on mid-table. So it's Rusak for Hommel to Vukovic, Bikov, Rosa. Can he take it? Yes! Cross it in! Oh my god. Olinik loses the ball. Stiopu, Brel, Hommel are going forward now. Chulanov, Kuzmin saves. And Bikov collects. That's a bad thing. 50%, only after half an hour. I didn't think that through. But yeah, we are okay. We are close, very close to a top half, and then the mid table, to be honest. But Brel and Chulanov again, but Chulanov misses and puts it out wide. Paul is the only scorer today, and it's half time. Fantastic. We go 1-0 up in halftime. The team talk is done by our reliable assistant, and it's Rosa now after the kickoff, who keeps the ball, loses, and Butrovic, Olinek. I have to see how our left fullback is feeling, because Magadonev Chulanov, it's the third time he comes one-on-one with the goalkeeper and doesn't even come close to scoring. And, I don't think we can. Yeah, he can. Oh my goodness. Don't we have another? No, that's him. So Hiago has to play as a fullback. Maslov to Piric. Paul. Butarevich. Paul again. Loses out to Chulanov. Brel. Oh my goodness. They're coming in like 200 people now. And they freaking scored. I'm not gonna see this. Demand more. Gravok. Paul. To Gravok. Oof. How can you shoot in the hands of the goalkeeper when you're staying there? Oh. Rosa is not playing good today, but he's gonna stay there. Paul. Igor Timoniuk. Oh. Amazing corner by Paul. Puts his hand up. Igor knows where he has to go and puts it past the goalkeeper, and it's 2-1. Paul has been a very good boy today. Rusak. Magomedov. Rusak again. Cleared by Bykov. Can Rosa counter? But Gravok gets the ball, crosses it in. No, he doesn't. He just keeps on the ball. Stiopu. Shulanov. Magomed. I can't say. These names are so hard to say. Brel. Shulanov. Lukash. But. Why does we look at this again. Because. Four people there. And nobody back here. I don't know if I'm doing something wrong or it's just, it's how it works. I don't know. They change so many tactics. The opponents. Maslov. Maslov again. Paul. Oh, don't concede now, man. Don't do it. Whew. So, a 2-2 draw. Not really what I was expecting of this match. And I'm gonna go as aggressive. You are not good enough. Butarev is Butarev. But, I mean, you have to say what you think. But, we'll be back soon, I guess. Like I said, for how long is it? It's just 1 week, so we'll be back for the next match against Slavia Moser. We're back for this, what do you call it? Second match of the episode. But we are gonna start with the transfers. We made two transfers. Maxim Jablonski. What the hell is this? Yeah. 3.5 current ability. 3.5 star potential, 32-year-old, but we need it. I want to play him there. But that's what he said he plays. So, yeah, we were cheated. And Artem Nekras, I think I'm gonna, if he's any, not. I'm gonna change his name to Artem. Set nickname and Artem. That's it. I think that's all. He's new as well, but he's just a backup. And I don't remember signing him. Oh my god! It looks like he's good. This Sergei Rudenok. We'll see. Hopefully, we'll see him. But we will go to the away game today. Yeah, it's away against Slavia Moser. It's a mid-table clash. They are 9th, we are 10th. And this is the 11 we're gonna go with. Kuzmin in goal. Vukamonovic, Bondarenko, Hayago, Maslov, Paul, Butarevic, Denisevic, Rosa, Piric, and Gravac. Why is Olejnik not starting? Yeah, because there's... We have so many foreigners. We'll see. We'll submit the team. And hopefully, we can beat these guys. Strange 3-5-2 formation. And, well, ours is not really that unstrange. And we kick off. As you can see, Slavia in 9th. We have the same points, actually. And we are in 10th. But they have, I guess, a better goal difference than us. Did they... We played them already, or maybe we didn't. Actually, I'm gonna go counter. Cautious, to be exact. Balla Touré. Oh my goodness. I don't understand how you get beaten from there as a goalkeeper. If it was me getting beaten, we can see this goal again. I mean, how do you get beaten from there? Let's go attacking. I don't care. You don't get beat. Do we have any strikers on the bench? Him I want. I like him. And that's halftime. Oh my god, that's halftime already. And let's go assertive. I expect to see a much better showing in you in the second half. Very good, well taken. And Slavia, kickoff. Come on, boys. Denisevic, Piric to Rosa. Nothing. Let's see if we can. Oh, so he's from Ukraine as well, so he can't come in, but we can put him instead of him there. Caravan can come instead of Piric, and we change him into a poacher. Paul can go up there. And there's no other change we can do. No. Because the others are all foreigners and that's it. Yeah, we can change. We can take off Rosa. And I think the midfield is playing okay. Not good, but okay anyway. Let's go. Very attacking. Chuck. Maslov. Kliko. Is he gonna shoot? Oh my god. Hopefully we don't get fired from this job. But mid-table, we... What am I doing? What am I doing? Standard and transition. Don't counter press. And distribute to fullbacks. That's it. So, Maslov with the throw-in to Paul. To Maslov again. Butarevic. Paul. Butarevic. Rosa. Can he? Yes! 2-1. 15 to go. Come on, boys. I mean, this is a little bit of a mugging. I mean, well, Maslov. Butarevic. Maslov again. Rosa. Oh my god. Let's push forward last five. Okay, come on. Bondarenko. Hayago. Hindrich saves, Otto Hindrich saves, and that was, I guess, the chance for us to score. Klikko. Oh my god, well, they're coming up in numbers. Ballo, Kobzev. Oh my god, this freaking goalkeeper. I don't have to see this. Well, this was not the best match we played again. But yeah, 16 games. We just have the last half of this season. One more week. And yeah, that's it for today. And hopefully we can play some better games. So, last six games for this, for next week, I'm gonna plan a little bit. So I guess we come back directly here for these two games. I mean, it's a tough game, but we have to, or we do easy games online, try to get some wins, because it's starting to get boring again. So we come for Harazia and Luch Minsk next, and then we come somewhere for these two, or this something there, and the last two against, or maybe, I don't know, we'll see how it looks like. But I will see you again on Monday. If you enjoyed this episode, be sure to hit the like button. If you haven't subscribed to either Football Manager blog or channel, or my channel, Jacob Michael, don't forget to subscribe and like this video. It will help the channel and it helped me. I would appreciate it a lot if you do. But only thing for me to say, I'm Jacob. Thank you very much for watching, and bye bye.